Hello everyone, my name is Fernanda Cano and this is Nanda Yogini podcast. A simple and small tool of mindfulness because life is not small at all and it could be more simple. Today we'll connect to the power of acceptance to navigate through life. We'll start by first observing our breath, maybe observing our posture. If you're sitting, maybe sit a little bit more honorably, giving your heart space to be. With a long spine, without overarching or rounding too much, without trying to fix or correct anything in the body, but just embracing a quality of openness. And maybe the eyes will choose what makes them feel more comfortable doing, closing, dropping at a point, maybe 45 degrees in front of you towards the tip of your nose, relaxing your shoulders and connecting to the now. And we start contemplating what would acceptance be in life? Would it be giving in, giving up? Acceptance is a strategy of a brilliant and flexible mind. Exactly because we don't give up, accept what comes to you. The way it comes to you. Let's think about the wind. Our thoughts are represented by element air. Who dares controlling the wind? It's free. Sometimes it's only a fresh and sweet breeze. Exactly like your breath now. A fresh and sweet breeze through your mind, through your body. Opening space. We can see everything more clear, with more clarity. Some other times, the wind moves intensely. And if we sit in stillness, we find the quiet place in the middle of the cyclone. In the middle of the chaos, we find this breath. I understand I can't and don't even want to control the wind of life, letting it be. And I can stay with this very breath now. This breath of calmness. This breath of clarity. Breath that connects body and mind so generously. Once I was struggling and my Dharma teacher told me to think about what's the length of my arm. And what I could reach with the length of my arm. And to bring that to the heart with joy and satisfaction, and to let go of what is beyond the length of my arm. So bring to your mind now, while you're breathing with yourself, with your body, your thoughts, your feelings, what is on the reach of your hand, of your arm? All we can reach and all we can change. It's our own energy. And if that is in the center of our mandala, everything around it changes naturally. So in the quietude of your heart now, take a little bit of space to start a clear and sincere conversation with yourself. Repeating in the clarity of your heart. I let be. Of what I can't touch. let it all be. I let it all be. And let the wind of life be. I let the fresh breeze in my breathing be.